The government on Wednesday relaxed the import norms for onions to boost domestic supply and check the incessant prices that have been rising since late August due to COVID-infused lockdown followed by rains. The government is also expected to offload more onions from the buffer stock in the coming days to reduce the retail prices of the key kitchen staple. The prices of onion have especially seen a spike in the past 15 days by ₹11.56 per kg, taking the All India retail price of the commodity to ₹51.95 per kg, which was 12.13% higher than the last year's price of ₹46.33 per kg. As a result, the ministry decided to facilitate import, relax norms, and instructed the relevant countries to contact the traders to push for greater onion imports to the country. But why did onion prices go up? According to the government, heavy rainfall was the main reason behind the sharp increase in onion prices that had settled at a reasonable rate since October last year. The prolonged monsoon in onion-growing districts in Maharashtra, Karnataka, and Madhya Pradesh led to widespread crop damage. It has led to the loss of nearly a million ton kharif onions in Maharashtra alone. As per the latest rates, onion prices have touched ₹100 per kg in Chennai and Kerala from ₹40 to ₹50 last week. Prices have gone up in Pune, Guwahati and Patna to ₹60 to ₹70 per kg, while Andhra Pradesh, the kitchen staple, is being sold at ₹75 to ₹80 per kg. What are the efforts government is taking to overcome this? The government has decided to release onions from the buffer stock in a calibrated manner from the second half of September 2020 to major mandis, retail suppliers such as Safal, Kendriya Bhandar and NCCF as well as state governments. The government has also relaxed the conditions for fumigation and additional declaration on phytosanitary certificate under the Plant Quarantine Order 2003 for import up to December 15, 2020, a statement read. Last month, the government had also taken a preemptive measure to announce a ban on onion export to ensure availability to the domestic consumers at reasonable rates during the lean season before the kharif onion arrival.
Now be the first to know about the latest updates on our new news app. Go on your Android or iOS, search for HW News Network. Download our app. Choose the language you prefer to get updates in and be up to date with the latest news.
If you like this video, please share it and we would love to hear your comments in the comments section down here. Also, please do like our Facebook page and follow us on Twitter to get minute-to-minute news updates. For more such shows and videos, well, subscribe to our YouTube channel.